Welcome to day 7 of the Marathon of Movement for Carlos's Covenant House fundraiser, New York City Marathon. Today's exercise is deadlifts, which are an excellent posterior chain exercise. Posterior chain exercises are very important for runners to overcome any potential muscle imbalances caused by strong quads. Deadlifts, which are the basic movement for hip hinges, strengthen the hamstrings, glutes, and lower back. Thank you to the anonymous donator for the $15 overnight, and good on you for not wanting to be named on Facebook or YouTube. Here are 15 deadlifts for you. Will be overhead reverse lunge. This is another posterior chain exercise, another sagittal plane directed exercise, which is the same plane of movement for running. It works on strengthening the quads, glutes, and lower back, and also shoulder stabilization by incorporating the lats. To contribute to the amount of reps and to Covenant House, please donate by clicking the link attached.